You want me to look into the camera?
You can do whatever you want, sir.
Okay.
So I'm joined by, it's now Dave Paterson.
Yeah.
Not Mr. P anymore.
Yeah, not Mr. P. No. You know, I've got the old suit on and everything. So I've still put the tie on and whatnot. But Mr. Paterson, WrestleZone Management. That's what we do.
Once again, I think that's the first time I met you. You were part of management. That was Abrianaki 2013.
Yeah, we kind of call it, you know, the full circle type moment. I came in as WrestleZone Management and then jumped. By Johnny Lyons.
Okay.
So I thought I'd give it a go, and I think so. For 10 years I was wrestling as Mr. Pete, and now it's just, you know, I'm at that age where, you know, it's catching up with me. So I thought, you know, they asked me to come back, and here I am.
Yeah. I'm looking forward to it. And as you've got management decisions now,
yeah,
have you found Super Executioner at all? Just out of curiosity.
Yeah, Super Executioner, he's a hard one to track down. He doesn't answer his phone that often, so he's a difficult one. But he's, you know, he's like a bad smell on a bus. You know, he's like, he's there, you know, and he'll be back.
Oh.
He'll creep up now and again. You just never know where.
You've made my day.
What's this space?
Like,
I'm sure we'll find him.
Like I was saying to you, I haven't spoken to Ryan on this yet, but he told me that he's sleeping through the night, no bother, since having a child. So that's cheered me up, because I was almost irreverent. I don't know what the word is. Very angry at finding that out.
Yeah.
So I can't wait for the show. It's sold out in Vanuatu.
Yeah, we've had a bunch of sellouts. I don't know. You know, ever since COVID, and then we start putting on shows. I think everyone has been a sellout.
I think so.
You know, but now we've had a string of sellouts, and we're not taking it for granted.
Mm-hmm.
You know, but it just shows there's up here. They want to see wrestling.
Yeah.
I think it's just the live action. You know, and. And to sell it again in Vanuatu, where were we before? We were at the Station Hotel, before that was Anarchy. We're going to string a sellout shows, getting bigger and better. The guys are improving every show, so, you know, again, onwards and upwards. Mm-hmm. We're just at a good time for WrestleZone.
Excellent. And any exclusive, is there any new venues next year that you can possibly, I don't need to know when and where, but
yeah,
just is there going to be some new venues?
Yeah, there will be. We're always on the look for ones, and we're going to Stonehaven next month, I think it is. October, we've got the Halloween show.
Yep.
But then the following month we've got Stonehaven, and that's a new venue at the Station Hotel in Stonehaven.
All right, okay.
So we're trying out new venues all the time. Obviously the ice rink this last couple of years, I'm a big fan of the ice rink venue.
I like Curl, yeah.
You know, it's a packed, small venue, you know what I mean? There will be new venues, but I can't tell you right now.
That's
until it's signed on the dotted line, I can't tell you.
That's fair. I'm still hoping for Keith. Keith, I've earmarked, that's the first one that my boy's going to.
Yeah,
it's a Keith show.
I do miss the sort of smaller outlying Aberdeenshire, Murray. Is it Murray?
Murray
Village. Murray Village. Keith's not a village, is it? It's a city, probably, is it?
I have no idea. I drive through it. I don't really stop.
But yeah, Keith was one of my first matches, I think. I had my first match with Keith.
Oh.
Yeah, so there you go.
Wonder if I was that. I can't remember.
I think we should go to Keith.
I agree, because Jack needs to go see some wrestling, and we've determined WrestleZone's first. It has to be first.
Yeah, it has to be.
Our show's coming to Elgin, and that's great, but it has to be WrestleZone.
And he'll
first.
Get into it. He'll be loud.
He better.
Love it.
I've got a 16-year plan. As soon as he's old enough, he's coming here to train.
Yeah, he's training. I'll probably still be here.
I'll do the John Cena thing. I'll be his dad becoming the manager.
We'll try and find a spot for you.
Absolutely, perfect. But look forward to the show. Thank you very much for taking the
speed. No problem. Thanks for coming to the show. Hope you enjoy it.